Hi, in this short video I will show you a small trick to lock the selection mode to rectangular. As you know, when you press the Q key on the keyboard multiple times, it will change to a different selection style like fence or circular. And if you're like me, who like to use the rectangular most of the time, and you don't want this to change, there is a small trick to do that. But first, let me explain why this happens. There is something called smart selection. It has Q as a shortcut. This lets you cycle through different selection modes. To change that, we can make the Q a shortcut for only select objects and remove the Q from remove it from being the shortcut for smart selection. So you can go to customize menu, customize user interface, and in the category search for selection. Here, as you can see, the Q is a shortcut for smart selection, smart select. So what I can do, I can go to select object, and here I can type Q. It will give you a warning that this shortcut is already assigned to smart select. Just click assign, the shortcut disappeared from here, and now the Q is a shortcut for select object. Close the dialog, and now if I click the Q button multiple times, as I'm doing now, you can see that it's not changing. If I'm in the select mode and then I want to go to the select mode, I can just click Q, and if I click the Q multiple times, the select mode will not change. If you like to change it, you have to do it manually from the drop down menu. And basically that's it. Thank you for watching.